the nicest image, and then it overlays it with digital content. Just use the camera on the smartphone or smart tablet, recognise where it is and what it is, and then brings back video content or 3D content or website that's related to it.